I won this value box of sports cards from Shop Goodwill with taxes, shipping, and handling all included. My total was just under $32. Now let's see how I did.
What is up, everyone? I hope you all are doing well today. In today's unboxing, we will be going through this lot of sports cards that I purchased from Shop Goodwill for just over $30. On the listing, this was called a grab bag, so I'm assuming there should be a really good mix of all three major sports cards, maybe with some other cards mixed in as well. The reason I purchased this lot of sports cards was because I saw a few nice cards in the listing pictures, but one in particular caught my eye. It was the parallel version of the Deja Vu card of Derek Jeter and Cal Ripken. That card alone, I believe, should cover about half my costs here. All right, let's not wait any longer. Let's go ahead and get straight into this unboxing. For this unboxing, I'm just going to leave the cards in the bag, by the way. Here's a nice vintage card of Steve Hargan, Bud Harrelson, the Naturals, Eddie Murray, Darren Erstad, Artist Proof. With it being an Artist Proof, that one should be resellable right there. Nice hit. Nice 1972 Ron Blomberg. Oh, there we go. New Hall of Fame inductee, Adrian Beltre. And there's Aaron Boone right there as well. It's a nice Topps Prospects card. Ooh, Gary Sheffield, King Griffey Jr. These may be resellable. It does look like, unfortunately, that one has a little bit of a pin stain or some sort of stain right down there. Jim Brewer. Isn't there a comedian named Jim Brewer? I think. You know what, before we look into this next stack, let's do the first Easter eggs of today's video. So the first three Easter eggs in today's video is this 1972 Tommy Hansen, Enos Slaughter, and then this 1971 Steve Hargan. If you're new to the channel, how Easter eggs work, whenever I come across cards that I want to give away, I'll announce that they're Easter eggs, and the first person to claim that card in the comment section below by commenting the name of that card will win that card, and I'll ship it out to you via plain white envelope. So these will be the first three in today's video. There's a Sandy Alomar traded. It's a rookie year card. Oh, nice. Team Pinnacle, Jim Tomei, Frank Thomas, Hit Parade, Griffey. Oh, nice. That is a Etch-A-Sketch of King Griffey Jr. That one should be resellable for sure. Denny's Grand Slam, Artist Proof. Nice. I think that one should be resellable. Darrell Evans in action, Pinnacle Power, Frank Thomas. Is that a Starburst? Greg Maddux, Jim Nance, another great stack of cards right there. Mike Howell, Frank Ryan, got Barry Bonds right there. Oh, look at that. Daryl Strawberry, Artist Proof score. Nice. Field of Vision, Jeter, The Naturals, King Griffey Jr. Hit It Here, Bagwell. Oh, nice. Look at that. Birdball Heroes, Derek Jeter. Oh, Prime Cuts, Griffey. Nice. First one, Derek Jeter. I'm assuming we've already paid this lot off, if I was guessing. Don't hold me to that. There's Mike Piazza, Team Pinnacle, Albert Bell, Tony Gwynn. 1972 Rookie Stars. Let's go ahead and set this one aside for the first overall giveaway in today's video. Once we come across a few more cards that we want to add to that first overall giveaway, we'll announce it at that point, so stay tuned for that. Bob Locker, Eddie Murray, Ed Spezio, Barry Bonds. Oh, that one's numbered to 8,000, nice. Marcelo Bonds. The Naturals Bonds, nice. Sometimes these pins can be collectible. I'm not saying this one is by any means. Occasionally you can make a little money from these. Oh, that's a cool pin right there. 1959 Dodgers World Series champs. All right. I am not sure what I just saw, but it may have been something crazy. Going Jake. Griffey, Fly Out, Spellbound, Tony Gwynn. Oh, nice. There's a Top Stadium Club Awards, King Griffey Jr. There we go. That'll be resellable. Another Spellbound, Tony Gwynn. And then this is what I was talking about. Nice. We got a printing plate from 1998 Pinnacle. You do not see these very often. That is really, really cool. There is a one-of-one yellow printing plate. Wade Boggs, double take, Hideo Nomo, and Greg Maddux. That is about as cool as it gets. That may be my favorite card that we've pulled so far. I don't think it'll be necessarily the most valuable card. Probably that printing plate. That is sweet. Let's add that to that first overall giveaway. Oh, nice. There's another Griffey, Mark McGwire, Pacific, Dynagon. All right, here are the next Easter eggs in today's video. Clarence Scott, Tiki Barber rookie card, Lim Barmy, and then Mark McGwire. Clemens, Team Spirit, Bagwell, Jim Edmonds, Frank Thomas, Mo Vaughn, Starburst, Hank Aaron, Kellogg's Corn Flakes. Nice. That's a cool card. The reason I purchased this lot of sports cards was because of this Jeter and Ripken Jr. card. That is the Above and Beyond parallel. Really cool. And then look at this. Right behind it, Kobe Bryant versus Sharif Abdur-Rahim. One-on-one card from 1996. Sammy Sosa. Nice. What a stack. There's a Team Pinnacle, Frank Thomas, and Bagwell. Nice. Spellbound, Larry Walker. Oh, Jackie Robinson. Some sort of a Target special promo card. It's actually in pretty good shape, too. Nice. Mariano Rivera. Oh, an Artist Proof. The Naturals, Jeff Bagwell. That would be resellable. Chuck Knoblauch on the, is that the Above and Beyond too? Yeah. Kirby Puckett. What is this? Oh, nice. On a jumbo, Bowman's Best. Refractor cards. That's Frank Thomas right there. That one's in decent shape. Prime 9, Frank Thomas, Art Johnson. Griffey Swing Time, nice. Christie Brinkley Collection. I don't know if I've seen that before. Is it worth anything? It's Chipper right there. Dave Cash, Johnny Jeter. Oh, Joe Morgan, 1972 card. Nice. Set that one aside for that first overall giveaway. Orlando Cepeda, Luis Aparicio. In action, Mo Vaughn. Oh, nice. Mike Piazza, Shades. Oh, what is this? Passport to the Major. Oh, I haven't seen this one before. Maybe not Sammy Sosa, but I've seen this insert. Really cool card right there. MLB Player's Choice. Sammy Sosa. There's Harold Jackson down there. And here are the next three Easter eggs. This 1971 NFC Receiving Leaders. Mike Piazza, Delgado, Topps Prospects card. And then this Hank Aaron card. Here's several Jordan jumbo cards. I think these actually have a little bit of value to them. Obviously, everything Jordan kind of does, but I do wish these were in a little better shape. Just comes with the territory of buying stuff on Shop Goodwill, unfortunately. All right, here are the next three Easter eggs. Griffey, this Glenn Ray Hines rookie, and then Jim Nantz. Clark, nice. What is this? Oh, Ken Griffey Jr. 23 karat gold card. All right, Dikembe, Jermaine O'Neal, Top Stadium Club rookie. Ooh, consigners, Marino, Brady, there we go. All right, we found a football card to add to this last overall giveaway. Let's announce it after we finish this stack. Field of Vision, Ripken, and Roberto Alomar. All right, so we've got these five cards. For this first overall giveaway, how to enter to win one of these five cards. First, like this video. Second, subscribe to my channel. And third, since this has been heavy steroid era baseball cards, comment below whether or not you think Barry Bonds, Sammy Sosa, Mark McGwire, and other steroid era baseball players should be allowed into the Hall of Fame. I'm just curious to hear what y'all think. Good luck on this first overall giveaway, and let's finish off this unboxing. Slugfest. Reggie Sanders, that's a cool card. Wolverine versus Cyber. Minted rookies, no more. here are the next Easter eggs. Barry Bonds, Albert Bell, Rick Wise, and Jermaine O'Neal rookie card. I think the first time I've ever gotten money in one of these unboxings, but we'll take it. Top Stadium Club, Chipper, debut, Aramis Ramirez. Oh, another young Big Poppy, second year Twins card right there for Big Poppy. Ooh, that is a sweet Frank Thomas greatest hits card, number to 5,000. Sweet. Let's set that aside for the last overall giveaway in today's video. You'll want to make sure to stay tuned for that. Wolverine versus Omega Red. There's a TO playoff contenders card. Oh, that one is autographed. It is in, unfortunately, not great shape, both the card and the auto, but still pretty sweet. Yvonne Rodriguez, Eddie Murray, Epics. We'll add that one to that last overall giveaway. Try to find one more to add to that. Oh, Future Force, Shaquille O'Neal. We'll add that one to that last overall giveaway as well. It's been a fantastic unboxing. Looks like that is going to be it. That is it. Let me announce these last three Easter eggs, and then we'll do that last overall giveaway. Jack Aker, Barry Bonds, Pedro Martinez, rookie. Here are the three cards for this last overall giveaway. This Shaq rookie year card, Epics, Eddie Murray, and then this numbered greatest hits Frank Thomas card. How to enter to win one of these three cards. I have a number written down between 1 and 10, and the first three people to correctly guess that number in the comment section below will win one of these three cards. Good luck on this last overall giveaway. I really do appreciate you all watching this entire video and staying here with me till the very end. It is much appreciated. It really helps my channel grow, and I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time. Peace.